So what a room, NJRTC is packed. We are here with some other RTCs, NYC RTC, the Lehigh Valley RTC. We're supposed to be here but had to cancel last minute. We got some jiu-jitsu stars in here, Nikki Rodriguez. There's about 10 senior level athletes in here, as well as all the college guys, Rutgers, Princeton guys. So I'm just, the room kind of runs itself at this point. Goodell's putting them through some drills right now on my teaching technique, but they're really going to wrestle live. We're waiting for this new facility to open up. Rutgers is going to be open August 27th, which is coming up quick. So we're a little bit too packed right now, but that's a good problem to have. Let's get into it. Dropping an ego and helping each other out. We are working really hard and we don't want to take breaks, but if you look around the room, you'll see these guys helping each other, teaching technique and trying to figure out the wrestling positions and getting these great minds to work and figure the positions out and get in different spots. I think it's a game changer just to be putting yourself in different positions and trying to figure out the sport. It's like a puzzle and you get little pieces here and there, and learning from him and him and him, it's just going to make you expand your knowledge a lot quicker.
Makes it a whole lot easier. High school guys, you should be training here as much as possible.